For these 8 weeks, you will do what I say when I say it, or I will make your life a living hell. Do I make myself perfectly clear, you pansies?
Yes, sir!
Texas, you getting all this?
Absolutely, sir.
I want a simple yes, sir, or no, sir. Do you understand that, Private?
Yes, sir.
Do I stutter?
No, sir.
Let me tell you a little story. In my last platoon, I didn't like how one private responded to my questions, so I broke his arm and I sent him home. Am I making myself clear, Texas?
Yes, sir.
Do I stutter?
No, sir.
Let me tell you another story. When I was in grade school, I had a terrible stutter. I was harassed and I was bullied every day. I did years of speech therapy, but no therapist promises fluency, merely improvement. Monroe, you even follow my little story?
Yes, sir.
Do I stutter?
No, sir.
And you would feel comfortable telling me if I did, despite our vastly different status?
Yes, sir.
Have I made it abundantly clear to you ladies that I'm asking for honesty here?
Yes, sir.
And you're saying I don't stutter, right?
No, sir.
Yes, sir.
Whoa. Which one of you said yes, sir? Step forward. You saying I do stutter, Richards?
Sir, I was saying, yes, you don't stutter, sir. The question was worded in such a way that it was hard to tell if yes or no was the correct answer, sir.
The correct answer is the honest one, you maggot. How about you, Monroe? Do you agree with Richards? Was the question confusing? Do I stutter?
A little bit that time, sir.
That wasn't a stutter, Monroe. I was deciding between words. Can you tell a difference?
Yes, sir. My mistake, sir.
Stand down. You sissies are the worst unit I've ever seen. Wilkins, fix that collar. Haven't you ever learned how to... Haven't you ever learned how to dress yourself? Haven't you ever learned how to dress yourself? Dress yourself.
Yes, I have, and I apologize.
This is not a musical, Wilkinson! We are not friends! That goes for all of you! I'm not your...
There's no pressure, sir.
I'm sorry! I didn't quite catch that, Hal. Why don't you say that again?
Nothing, sir! I'm sorry, sir!
I didn't ask for an apology, Private! I told you to repeat it! Is that clear?
Yes, sir!
Do what? Stutter!
I mean, you just...
You sound like you're the one with the stuttering problem. Huh? Yeah. Maybe I'm not the one with the... Maybe I'm not the one with the speech thing, Private. You other maggots agree that Hal is the one with the problem?
Yes, sir!
Repeat after me. My sergeant does not... stutter!
My sergeant does not...